Gaffer, that was a fine way to finish.
Yeah, good performance. Delighted. I was delighted with the attitude and the application from the boys today. I asked them to go and finish with a bang at home. To be 4-0 up. But yeah, we conceded two sloppy goals at the end. But as you know, it's nothing's ever easier. There's always a bit of drama. But no, I was delighted with the performance on a whole. Probably after the first five, six minutes when I had a few corners, I think once we scored, we controlled the game. And I think the formation, suited us today.
Yeah, was the team selection slightly difficult? Because obviously Hughes has done well at centre-half. Obviously he's played well alongside Michael Bostwick. But you had Jack Baldwin available. Did that sort of force your hand, or did you want to have a look at different people in different personnel and different positions?
I wanted to have a look at a different formation. It's a formation that I think could suit us, maybe going into next season. I wanted to play it last week against Wimbledon, but we didn't have Jack available. And I looked at it today and I thought, it did suit us, especially Leonardo. At the minute, him and Lewis are probably a little bit half and half. They don't know when to go, when to stay. It's going to take work, but the freshness about it today, probably through Bristol Rovers a little bit. They maybe expect us to play in a different formation. But testament to the boys, they're the ones that's got to make it work on the pitch. We can work on it in training, but they're the ones that's got to make it work on the pitch, and they did.
First EFL goals for Leo, obviously first one a fine finish. Second one, obviously the keeper had a bit of a hand in it, but great to see him in those positions to get those shots on target.
He's got so much to his game. He's probably, the way we've played this year, he's probably hasn't got as forward as much as he had liked or he should have done. And in that position, he has to get forward. And first goal is a great finish to come across his body and to go far side. And the second one, yeah, the keeper might have saved it, but he's hit the target. And that's all you can ask for him in them situations.
Yeah, might not have scored today, but Tom Nicholls, two assists, obviously, with the first couple of goals, and worked his socks off again.
He did. The position that we asked him to play, we asked him to drop in a little bit and help Marcus, really, in the 10 position. He played it really well. I think that the position he picked up and put Marcus in for the goal was something we'd worked on in training. Positions when we're in transition, really. So I was delighted for him. He worked hard, as did everyone today, without really singling anyone out. The whole team put a real shift in, and to win a game, you need everybody putting in a shift in. I thought we did that today.
Yeah. Goal and an assist for Marcus, of course, keeps his tally going.
Yeah, he was a bit disappointed coming off, really, but listen, Marcus, every game he plays, he contributes. His finish was excellent, great run, and the ball, for Craig's goal, second to none, really, just pinpoint, great touch from Craig and a good finish.
Yeah, it was important to end the home campaign well. Obviously, you go to Bolton with something still riding on that game because of the results today.
We wanted to win today, and we wanted to win well. I think we did that. We've got another important game at Bolton. It's going to be a big game because they're looking to win the league over there. Come second. So we've got something to play for. I'm sure it'll be a full house at the Reebok, and we have to go there and try and put a good performance in and see where we go from there.